My name is Sarah Viacana, and this is Playing the Field, CSUB's student blog, all about entertainment and events here in Bakersfield. By June 14th, the Todd Madden Gallery will be presenting Begin, 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 an art exhibit featuring the work of CSUB's graduating art majors. Each spring, the CSUB Art Department hosts a senior exhibition featuring the works of graduating seniors. For one art student, Brandon, the final show has been a long time in the making.
Before the show started, I had my idea last year. And that's pretty cool because I've been thinking about it so much since last year. It's like critical thinking, it's killing me. So. And I think everyone's a part of it, you know? Especially with projects like this where anyone could just walk by and just place any type of emotion or feeling they have throughout the day and just put it on the board, just graffiti it, you know, tag on it. And I think that's part of life and everyone's an artist to me.
The aim of CSUB's BA degree majoring in art is to help the individual student develop their own language within the perimeters of contemporary art and the ever-expanding global culture.
There's so much technology, so many things going on. What's cool about art is it provokes thought. You know, like Brandon was saying, it provokes thought. And like sometimes people are like, well, like, hey, like Rothko, he makes these huge like red canvases and they're ginormous. And I'm like, oh, well, I could have painted that red. And they're like, but what does it even mean? Or like Jackson Pollock with his paint splatters. They're like, I don't get it. Like, what does it mean? And they try to attach all these meanings. And sometimes that's the point. It's just to get you to ask questions. It's just to get you to think. It's just to get you to enjoy. Maybe the color red is really just worth enjoying. You know what I mean?
So when I made a 20-foot barricade, people were like, what the hell is 20 foot? Like, why? Like, no, it's not in anyone's mind that they never seen a 20-foot barricade ever in their life. So once they see something then that's different, then it's stuck with them forever. So I know that's what artists are meant to do, you know, to manipulate people and change their minds and point of views, you know, and that's what we need to do.
Education has nothing to do with intelligence, it has nothing to do with learned behavior, it has everything to do with finding who you are. We pick on them until they demand that we understand who they are.
She gave you what you need. Everybody.